The railgun is a weapon which is launched using the electromagnetic high-velocity projectiles by slithering armature, which is accelerated along two parallel conductive rails. The construction of the railgun is such that it doesn't usually contain any explosives, yet the damage is immense. It is the high speed of the railgun that causes the damage. Parts. A railgun comprises of two major parts. Rails, made of conductive material, they can be anywhere between 4 and 30 feet in length. Armature. This conduits the gap between the rails. It's usually a piece of conductive metal, and its design is vital for the proper functioning of the railgun. Plasma armatures are also used at times. Working. The principle of working a railgun is somewhat like that of the homopolar motor. An electromagnetic railgun uses Lorentz force and propels an armature that has been loaded with a projectile. The driving current moves between the rails through the armature, which gigantic current induces a massive field between the rails. The Lorentz forces acts on the current that moves through the armature. Suggested applications. Railguns are being researched for application in defense so that respective country can be defended from attacks from ballistic missiles. Several scientists claim that railgun technology can be helpful in protecting Earth from invading asteroids. Firing high-velocity projectiles from orbit can either change the course of the asteroid or have it destroyed completely. They may also be helpful in launching space shuttles or satellites. A chemical propellant needs air to function, but railguns don't need atmosphere to work, which is absent on bodies such as Moon. Limitations. Heat is created immensely by the electricity flowing through the rails and the friction created when the projectile leaves the device. Thus, there are three major problems faced. This excessive heat can be detected by the enemy forces. The equipment can melt. The person handling the railgun isn't completely safe while handling the equipment. The life of a railgun is quite limited because of the designs are subject to erosion from every launch. Even the projectiles are subject to ablation. It is very difficult to engineer the technology of railgun in smaller weapons. This is because the recoil is quite powerful. Nations using the technology. United States of America was the first country to begin researching on the railgun technology. Russia, India, and China seem to have begun testing the technology too. All the countries have already tested electromagnetic railgun technology in their respective nations. China successfully tested their railgun technology at the sea in the month of March 2018. The Indian defense scientists have also developed electromagnetic railguns that have the ability to fire projectiles at 4,600 miles per hour. The land and sea tests have already been done. Russian scientists have also used railgun technology, using electromagnetic forces instead of propellant or explosives. Other countries may be working on the technology too, but in a secretive way.